Disciplined forces in the Eastern Region held a joint prayer and thanksgiving service for uniformed officers and their families at Our Lady of Assumption Catholic Parish, Embu. This and more stories in the County News wrap-up.
The service was attended by officers from the Kenya Wildlife Service, the Kenya Police, the Administration Police Service, the Directorate of Criminal Investigations, the Kenya Prison Service and the Kenya Forest Service. Eastern Region Coordinator Paul Rotich urged the officers to build strong families even as they serve the government and the people. Meanwhile, Public Health Principal Secretary Mary Muthoni has assured Kenya that the government is in the course of implementing fully the social health insurance program. This, she said, will help to improve health services in the country.
Kwa sababu serikali ya Kenya, tunasukuma mambo ya public health. Tunasongesha mambo kutoka more curative. Lakini, tutibu magonjo yenye yanaweza ikatibiwa hapa nyumbani.
And Fafi Member of Parliament Salah Yakub has expressed optimism that the LAPSET project will be a game changer once it is completed. The project had at some point stopped as a result of constant attacks orchestrated by the Al-Shabaab militants.
We thank the President for making sure that the LAPSET has taken a new turn and it's no longer a Maram issue, it's a bitumen. I was to thank the government and making sure that this project takes its course.
In the meantime, Hayaga Primary School, which has been stalled for over 5 years, is set to resume construction following the allocation of funds by the area lawmaker Freddy Kana.
Mjengo kuanzia 2019 ulikuwa umestall kwa ajili tulikuwa na shida ya ufisadi kwa hii shule.
Na tunatarajia kwamba kufikia mwisho wa mwaka huu basi tutakuwa na jengo ambalo limekamilika.
And learning institutions have been urged to embrace cultural activities in a move aimed at recognizing as well as appreciating the diversity within different communities in Kenya.
Katika katiba yetu, Article 11, inashughulikia kupendelea mambo ya utamaduni ambapo linakuwa msingi nzuri katika taifa letu. Wanafunzi wetu siku ya leo wanafurahia sana kwa hiyo Cultural Day ambapo wanatangamana wakikumbushana tamaduni.
Finally, Malindi conservationists have urged the Kenya Wildlife Service to install a synergy within the beaches to help protect the marine ecosystem and promote tourism.
I would urge KWS, this place requires signage so that people can know that they are entering a place which requires total care so that they don't drop plastics just aimlessly.
Timothy Kipnusu for Sunday Express.